Hello, welcome to this video. Let's explore ZWCAD 2024, the ultimate CAD solution that will elevate your design experience without any loss in stability. With ZWCAD, you get exceptional user interface, incredible speed within a robust platform, perfect from precise 2D drafting to advanced 3D modeling. ZWCAD ensures full compatibility with DWG projects from AutoCAD, allowing you to work on your designs seamlessly without any learning curve or data loss from conversions. This makes ZWCAD the best CAD alternative not only for beginners, but also for senior architects and designers in their careers. Check out the video description to download ZWCAD and try it out with a free 30-day trial absolutely free. Let's start by comparing ZWCAD with AutoCAD. While AutoCAD requires a subscription plan, ZWCAD offers a perpetual license, meaning you own it forever. Not only that, ZWCAD outshines AutoCAD in terms of speed, efficiency, and performance, thanks to its multi-threading optimization, hardware acceleration, and incremental save feature. ZWCAD delivers a quicker and smoother experience, allowing you to work more efficiently. ZWCAD improves your efficiency with smart tools not present in AutoCAD. Under Tools, you can enable Smart Mouse and right-click and hold to draw a letter or an arrow corresponding to any frequent command you want to run. For example, drawing an L selects the Line tool, or C, the Circle tool. You can fully configure and customize these settings as you like from the Settings dialog. ZWCAD also includes Smart Plot, a powerful feature that enables you to effortlessly plot and print multiple drawings instead of doing it one by one. Simply go to Export and then to Smart Batch Plot. Under Frame Style, you can choose how to select your drawings, such as specific layers, blocks, or even scatter lines defining the frames. Once you've made your selection, choose the drawings you want to plot from the Plot Drawing menu, and set how to export these under Printer Plotter. Here's the result. You can also enable Smart Select to select objects meeting specific criteria, specific entity types, properties, and much more. ZWCAD will select all the objects that match your criteria, making it easier to work with specific elements in your design. But what truly sets ZWCAD apart are its numerous features that go beyond what AutoCAD offers. For example, the Layer Browser provides a simpler and more compact interface to manage your layers, with direct previews and quick buttons to hide, show, freeze, and lock any layer or all of them. ZWCAD also provides tools to lock and unlock your drawings. On Express Lockup Drawing, you can select objects to lock and even add any password for extra security. You can enable Unlock Drawing to edit on these objects again. Now, let's dive into the exciting new features introduced in ZWCAD 2024. One standout addition is Flexiblock, a powerful tool that allows you to change the shape of an object based on different scenarios. Pick any regular shape and run the block command to convert it into a block. At this point, you can double-click on it to open the block editor and define its parameters, including step values and actions such as moving, stretching, and scaling objects. As you close the block editor, the block dynamically adapts as you need, saving you time when designing a large design. You can also convert dynamic blocks into flexi blocks, When working with laser scans and 3D coordinates, ZWCAD empowers you to effortlessly import and harness the power of point cloud data. By integrating point clouds into your design workflow, ZWCAD unlocks you a new level of accuracy, particularly beneficial for industries such as engineering and machinery, where precise information can facilitate the design, the analysis, and the visualization of complex modeling. To import point cloud files, go to Insert Point Cloud and select it to explore it. You can enable the Orbit command, adjust the display settings, or change the color visualization, but also crop data or extract sections from it. ZWCAD 2024 introduces enhanced visualization tools to preview and interact with your models. Run the 3D 4-bit command to freely orbit in 3D within the circle, or 2D rotate by dragging outside of it. Enable the 3DC orbit command to enable a continuous orbit, such as a dynamic running animation, to your drawing. Right-click to switch between parallel and perspective views, and go to Other mode to swivel, walk, and fly from a human perspective. Also, the viewport controls have been improved. From the top left corner, Manage Views, Styles, and UCS. Click on the minus button to expand the viewport configuration list with different points of view. ZWCAD 2024 comes with an improved file comparison feature for 2D projects. Under Express File Compare, you can browse for the file you want to compare with the current one. ZWCAD will highlight the difference using red and green colors, following the color code displayed in the top left corner. You can also use Import Objects to select objects from another project and import them into the current one, and Export Snapshot to export a DWG file that showcases the differences. New in ZWCAD 2024 is the Quick Properties panel. Run the Quick Properties command and select any object to view and edit its properties in no time, increasing your efficiency without opening the main property editor. You can also access the Customize option to edit the information list displayed in the Quick Properties panel, allowing you to tailor it to your specific needs case by case. The mText feature has also been improved to help you making graphics clear with annotations. You can edit text style, distribution, apply superscript and subscript text, but also set options for paragraph distribution, numbered and bulleted lists, columns, and spell checking. ZWCAD 2024 can now work flawlessly DGN files, widely used on large projects. To attach a DGN file, go to Insert, DGN Underlay, and browse for the file. Set the unit, scale, and insertion point according to your needs. Once done, select the DGN file to edit it on top. Adjust its contrast and transparency settings, using Edit Layers to enable or disable its layers, or creating clipping boundaries to crop it. Another exciting feature is the quick area calculation and annotation using area tables. This powerful tool enables users to effortlessly calculate areas and generate a comprehensive table that automatically populates with the results for each item. To create one, go to the Annotate tab and select Area Table. This opens a dialog box where you can choose whether you want to display the dimension name, area, or both. Adjust the text style and enable the Generate Table option to add the table to your drawing. At this point, set how to specify the area boundaries. Pick any point where to place the table, and then the area boundaries and its name. These get listed in the table, one area calculation per each row. ZWCAD also provides a new layer override feature over external reference files, or XREFs. For example, let's attach a DWG drawing as reference with Insert, DWG Reference, and import such model. At this point, run the Layer command to open the Layer Properties panel on XRef. Here, you can modify the attached drawing, such as changing colors, locking or hiding layers, and much more. All modifications get listed under XRef Overrides, so that you can keep track of these or eventually revert any property to its original state. Thank you for joining us on this overview of ZWCAD 2024. This product offers advanced features, massive improvements, and incredible speed, regardless of the complexity of your projects, making ZWCAD the best tool for CAD professionals and the most affordable solution with a single perpetual license that you own forever. Do not lose any time. Check out our video description to download ZWCAD and get your first tour right away for free.